It's your boy Zay here. I'm back with another Fortnite video, and this video I'm just, you know, playing some scrims with my friend from school. He's obviously better than me. You'll see. I'm not, you know, the best, but it's my first time using like Builders Pro. Basically, this is my second time ever using it. So yeah, don't be like, you titled the video first time using Builders Pro and this happened, but it's your second time. Dude, I still am not used to it. See, I make minor mistakes like that, like placing a triangle instead of floor. Yeah, so see, these are some basic build battles, pretty good ones. So see, this guy's trying to over here edit me, acting like I don't know what that is. I should have killed him right there, but you know, we got lucky. Problem with these scrim maps is that, you know, they be having these storms and I die from them all the time. I don't pay attention because I get into the battle. See, minor mistake again like I always make on this Builder Pro, but for sure it's faster to use. Look, it says Call of Duty aim on Fortnite. How trash. So see, I'm going for a kill right here. Tried to box me out. Imagine this gameplay is pretty, like, it's like from an hour ago, so I don't really remember it by heart. Well, by head. Why am I saying by heart? But I think I fell because I don't know how to use Builders Pro to save my life, really. Oh, never mind, he fell. That's tough. But you guys see, I'm getting way better than my first Fortnite video. You guys saw me. I was cruised. Like, I was just cheese bad. Oh my. I was on something else. Like, my old clips from like 8 or 9 months ago are better. Honestly, they're from over a year ago. Those clips are way better. So here goes another round. See, starting game should be 3, 2, 1. Let's see what weapon I get. Boys, he got himself a freaking pump. Imagine, that's Daquan. We here. Check me out. Look at me. What a bum at building, bro. I can't believe how bad I am at building. I don't know, like, I see some of you guys. I don't know how you guys move your controller and stuff so fast and click buttons so fast. For real, those comments might be saying your fingers must be strong. Those things are true. You guys must got some freaking strong fingers over here pressing buttons so fast. Like, I dribble on 2K19, but that stuff is way easier than this. Hey, look, I got broke down. Wow, that's really stupid. Look at him over here showing off that he could build better than me. He's actually not that bad, to be honest. I think he's decent, like, or good, one of the two, something like that. I know he's not bad. Like, I might be making Save the World videos soon, maybe. I'm gonna look for a scammer. You know what I'm saying? Like, just look for a scammer. Got a deagle. Okay, Zay. See, staircase wall. That's all I really know how to do right now. I get stuck again because I'm not good. Stuck again, Jesus. I feel like you guys that build good always move faster than me. Like, look, that should have been a kill or a headshot. Look, I got stuck again. God dang, Zay, you're not good. But you guys see, same old, me just steady messing up right now at this point on this build battle. This is not even a build battle, this is just war. Starts shooting at me, I don't even know where he was. Oh, he's up there? So check me out, look at, I don't know how he did not die from that, that's crazy. He survived the longest fall ever. Some crazy stuff right there, Fortnite bailing him out. Look, I didn't know how to place a trap because you have to double tap X. I did not know that. Now I'm about to get stuck by the storm over here, stranded. Trapped. Well, That's my Fortnite video. It's your boy Zay. I love all your subs. I love all my subs, I mean. Have a great afternoon. I'm out. Peace. Be back next video.